seen it shine so wide. Midnight sky. The kiss right off a silver screen. We woke up in a dream of candlelight. You and I. And it feels so good just how it should. Snowflakes falling all around. Building ice castles on the ground. We could stay right here somehow. It'd start forever now. Singing do 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 do. Hand in hand in this snow globe wonderland. Presents wrapped under a tree. Wrapped in red and green. Tied with a bow. Don't you know? You're the only one I need. Together, you and me can melt the snow under the mistletoe. And it feels so good just how it should. Snowflakes falling all around. Building ice castles on the ground. Here somehow and start forever now. Singing do 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 do. Hand in hand in this snow globe wonderland. And it feels so good, I knew it would. Snowflakes falling all around. If we could stay right here somehow, I'd start forever now. Singing do 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 do. Hand in hand in this snow globe wonderland. Wonderland, snow globe wonderland. Do do wonderland, snow globe wonderland. And it feels so good, I knew it would.
Everyone. All right, I sang that really fast. I swear the song's supposed to be slower than that, but I always get into it and then I'm just like, yeah, and I go like too fast, and that's just how I work. So my mom actually really wanted me to do this on the channel. I did it at a choir concert a couple years ago, and my mom was just like, do it, do it, do it, and I forgot, as usual. I think you guys are noticing a pattern of people requesting things verbally and me just being like, yeah, I don't remember what you said. But I'm getting around to it finally. So here it is, Snow Globe Wonderland by Asher Angel. I had a lot of fun singing it the first time, had a lot of fun singing it this time for the channel. If you like this video or the song or the any of that, if you like this video, please feel free to subscribe. You can always unsubscribe later if you want to. I hope you don't, but that's always an option. Hit the like button if you actually enjoyed it, maybe. And feel free to share it with some friends and family around this time of the year or in the middle of July. Honestly, I don't care as long as you guys consider sharing it. So I think with that all said, that's everything. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!